everyone at Katalyst is using Foundry.
My name's Brett Rogers. I founded Katalyst Digital Infrastructure in February of 2021. We were funded to integrate the supply chain in a way that the design and construction community would benefit. I originally started to think about this problem in probably September 2018. I was running around $8 billion of work within my team at the time, and we ended up having a tremendous disruption to the projects that we're delivering from a very mundane component. And as we started to study what was causing those delays, we found out that we controlled something like 50 to 60% of the world's supply chain for that particular component. We realized that integrating the supply chain, which is enormously disaggregated in our industry, and getting them onto a common platform became tremendously important.
I'm Lebo. I'm a classically trained architect. At Katalyst, I'm the Chief Technology Officer, where I work with my enormously talented team to try to build technology that really lowers the friction for anyone in any touchpoint along a construction project. For us, Foundry has unlocked speed, potential, and really opened our minds.
I think we, in fact, went in with a de facto attitude that we would build something on our own. We quickly realized that wasn't going to be a good case for us. We looked at Snowflake and some other big data options. I think it was probably March of last year, or potentially April, that our CTO, Lebo Lee, sent me a video to the Foundry Demo Day 2021. And I probably watched it three or four times that night. And right away, we knew we had the solution that we wanted to implement. So construction's largely a spatial industry. There's millions of data points that exist spread across hundreds or maybe thousands of different data sets. What we want to do is create a data environment where those are all integrated together in order to allow design and construction teams to make better decisions based on the analysis behind the data that we're collecting and integrating.
Long term, our idea is that Foundry becomes an integral part of our sort of data interface, where we can assemble kind of a common gateway that expresses building logic and integrates supply chain realities so that anyone looking for answers to a potential building question can get it from a single source. Well, our team is really curious, and we just kind of set them loose on Foundry ever since we've gotten it. There's a small interdisciplinary team that's working on going from a BIM model in Revit all the way to a ontological simulation in Vertex. We feel that the vast majority of folks look at projects as a one and done effort, whereas we believe that construction is a part of the total supply chain, and by integrating information both upstream on the demand side and downstream on the supply side, that we can make much smarter decisions about what we build and how we build it.
In the future, we hope that we're viewed as an operating system for the construction industry supply chain. We can start to see construction delivery function a whole lot more like manufacturing does. And the result of that would be much higher productivity, more globally accessible first-class infrastructure, and lower cost projects. Foundry has unlocked a future that I don't think we saw coming for a very long time. It's unlocked the ability for us to think about our endeavor at probably 2 to 3 orders of magnitude scale greater than we originally did.